Good Wednesday. I'm Ashley Cunha with your Concho Valley This Morning update. San Angelo City Council voted on Tuesday to lift the drought level one conditions for all city residents. Heavy amounts of rain over the last few weeks has helped with the water deficit. Several parts of the area saw up to 6 inches. Residents now return to normal conservation rules, meaning you can now water your lawn twice per week, no more than 1 inch per week. Outdoor watering is still prohibited between the hours of noon and 6. And the Kiwanis Club of the Concho Valley helped several organizations around the area, and on Tuesday, they gathered for Funds Distribution Day. It's an exciting day for the Kiwanis Club held at Rio Concho Manor. All money raised over the last year was donated to Concho Valley organizations that help take care of children in the area. Since 1999, the Kiwanis Club has raised $250,000 for area organizations.
We do it for the kids of the Concho Valley. Every year we do our, we fundraise, whether it be through our playoff games, selling concessions, selling tickets, selling geraniums.
The San Angelo Kiwanis Club has been an active organization in the community for 96 years. And two chefs are celebrating a big milestone this week, 20 years of hibachi here in San Angelo. The chefs began their Concho Valley careers at Ichiban and have now made their way to Bonsai Garden. Tom, Bonsai's head chef, says that it's the passion he has for cooking and the happy customers that keep him working. The chefs are two of three original hibachi chefs left in town. Now let's see what's happening in weather with Dan Smith. Dan, any chances for rain heading our way today?
Well, not so much today as over the next few days. 89 degrees for your daytime high, though. A bit breezy at that. Winds from the south up to 30 miles an hour. For tonight, we're going to start working the rain back into the picture here in the Concho Valley. 70 degrees for your morning low. Just a slight chance of showers south and west. Now, as for tomorrow's high, a little bit cooler. 85 degrees, but scattered storms all the while. About 30% chance of those scattered storms, too. Maybe even just the highest chance west. Again, we have this system coming in from the southwest. Kind of makes a little bit of sense there. And your weather authority, 7-day forecast. Higher chances for Friday. We're going to be peaking at 60% chance of rain there. I know it is Central homecoming day, and we do have those area high school football games to attend to as well. Might want to bring an umbrella just in case. Otherwise, through fall, first full weekend up at 40 and 30%.